kind of comes along.
There you go.
Caitlin, do you know what today is? Is it your birthday? Is it time to eat breakfast?
Stop.
Hey.
Soft breakfast.
Soft breakfast.
So soft.
Okay, let's get your hen size birthday girl.
That's my soft plate.
That's your princess plate.
Okay. It's my sister.
Mm-hmm. How old are you today, Caitlin?
Wake up and
dress. Can you say three?
Three.
3 years old.
Oh, three.
Three.
This. Can you do it with your fingers?
Could
do it. Okay, that's all right.
Is that a good birthday breakfast? It's all done the front of your napkin.
Open your present.
Okay.
What is that, Caitlin?
Mama bear.
Is that the, it says baby bear on it.
Yeah.
Like mama's.
This is your necklace, just like mommy's necklace.
We decided to let her have one gift before we leave since today is her actual birthday. And Brian, for our anniversary, got me focus. Got this for me. It says Mama Bear. And Caitlin's is
my
baby bear with the little baby bear and the cross on it. Oh.
Do you want your necklace on?
You can wear it while we go out. My baby bear. Good job, babe.
Okay, let's see your necklaces together.
I got mine.
Oh, do you love that? I love it. Now you have a necklace like mommy to wear, okay?
Say okay. You ready to go jump now?
So it's funny, Brian got me this necklace for our anniversary. And like our activity to go celebrate was we went to the jump zone to play on trampolines with Caitlin. And it's her birthday today and we're going to do the same thing. Jump on at jump zone on the trampolines. So basically we're all 3 year olds.
Caitlin.
Caitlin. Oh, she's probably in the mirror. Were you looking in the mirror?
Oh.
Yeah.
Go.
I'm giving everything I got. God knows I know it's not a lot. I'm headed somewhere, but I don't know.
What are we going to do, honey?
Jumping place.
Jumping place.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm so excited.
Yeah? Oh, me too, baby.
Me.
Wait, you're excited?
She just said me three after I said me two.
Prove that there's nothing I won't do. Do what it takes so I can bring you back again. All my life, you're the one thing that's always been real.
Okay, ready?
Mama.
I'm ready.
One thing I can't stand.
You wanna hold it?
Forget in every single thing I do. Just all my life, you're the one thing that's always been real.
Are you tired? Hey, are you tired? Did you have fun? Okay, we'll see you in a little bit.
Hi, Caitlin. Did you have a blast? Caitlin, did you have fun jumping?
Well, apparently she had so much fun that she's speechless.
Finished it yet, Caitlin?
Trying her hardest. Or sucking the air out of it.
Caitlin, did you have a great time? Great day, is that what she was saying?
Yeah. I was trying to say it was her birthday and she was saying no, it's a great day.
Oh. Still just going hard at that water. So tonight we are going to see a live nativity with Grandma Lori and McKay. Are you excited to see Grandma?
Let's go in and say hi. Come this way.
Here's your birthday girl. Hi, you. Hey, little girl.
Happy birthday.
You know what a camel is? Mom?
Huh?
Do you know what a camel is?
Do I know what a camel is?
Uh-huh.
A camel?
It's a horse designed by a committee.
Oh.
This is cool.
I spin around.
Yep, just be careful.
I got that.
Sweet fries.
Yeah.
Oh, cute.
The city of David. And there were in the same country shepherds abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. Angel said unto them, fear not. It shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God and saying, glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace.
Man, McKay,
it came
gosh.
To pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And all went to be taxed, everyone into his own city. And the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son.
You'll bump.
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh, sorry.
You're fine.
Is that it? He wants to be friends, Caitlin. Oh, he's gonna walk over here.
That's a camel.
Maybe he'll walk over here and let us ride him.
Breath. I think this is the first time she's been able to see this.
Oh, really?
I don't remember. Go. Cool.
He is cool. I can't believe how big it is. Where did they even find one? Where did they get it? Think they just have it all the time? Like it's their camel? Nuh-uh. So Caitlin insisted on wearing her dress to bed, so we gave in because it's her birthday. Have you had a good birthday? Has it been a good day? Has it been a good day?
Yeah.
Yeah? Did you have fun jumping?
Yeah.
Did you have fun going with Grandma?
Mm-hmm.
Going to the nativity?
Mm-hmm.
That was pretty fun. Do you like the necklace Daddy got for you?
Yeah.
Yeah? Did you know that tomorrow we're going to have more fun? We're going to have a party? And you'll get your new toys that Mom and Dad got for you. That'll be fun. There's Dad.
Hi.
I got my gypsy duck.
Yeah, you do.
3 years old. Hi. Oh. Can you believe it? 3 years old.
Nope.
Stop it, Dada.
Oh, we got her some pretty cool things for her birthday gifts, but I think Orkambi is about the best birthday gift this little girl could receive. Because that's hopefully one thing that will help Caitlin have many birthdays.
Yeah, your chubby legs.
They're yummy. They're yummy little legs.
Me too, Daddy.
Nah, not your knee.
And it's yummy.
Or I could just tickle your chin.
You kiss my hands.
Have you had a happy birthday? Hey, has it been a happy day?
It's not a happy day.
What is it?
A good day.
A great day? Okay.
A smart day.
A smart day?
Yeah.
I don't know why she's been saying
that. That's a bigger day.
A big girl day?
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Caitlin, can you, with your fingers, show us how old you are? Nope. You gotta put up two more.
Add more. Here, do you want me to help you? Here, do it like this. Three. 3 years old.
There. Oh, please.
Turn this on.
Yeah, we'll turn that back on.
Okay. We'll put that meat in the fridge.
Are you saying good night? Good night.
Good night.
Good night. Say, keep watching to see what presents I get tomorrow. It's going to be fun.
Thank you. Much so fun.
Much so fun?
I'm going.